Alright, this video today is on, it's a hair in my mouth, is a Today's Special Value by Laura Geller. And this is actually the first of, I think, 4 shipments. Laura Geller is a renowned makeup artist in New York City. She has her own shop in New York City, and she sells her makeup on QVC. Initially, when I first started watching QVC, I was purchasing Laura Geller to see how I liked it, and then I stopped for a while, and now I'm really back into it. I think she does great things with her products, and she definitely has introduced the whole baked makeup line, if you want to call it, where an actual liquid mousse is baked in terracotta pan for 24 hours. And kind of makes her products very individual because no two products, they may have the same shades in there, but they look completely different. This kit is called the Escape to the Tropics kit. And I took out the plastic insert in this, so you're going to hear the products jostling around in the box. But this is kind of a nice introduction to tropical products. All of these shades and everything were all handpicked by Laura, and you know, Escape to the Tropics is kind of nice. I received this kit shortly before Christmas, and I live in the Midwest, so it was nice to receive these shades of products. Get us kind of thinking warm again since it's so cold. She states that these products will give you that back from the vacation glow. There are different types of, you would choose your kit based on your shade, like your foundation shade. And so I, of course, picked the Balance and Brighten in Very Fair because I'm like white skin effectively. And her Balance and Brighten, she says, can be used as a foundation. I've used it as a foundation a couple times, but mostly I use it as like a finishing powder. And the first product, of course, she has a whole booklet that talks about all the products. And these are all the products that are in the kit. So you do get like two different brushes and an eyeliner, plus a lip, cheek, face, and blush. So this whole kit is a full face of makeup. The first product that I will talk about is the Balance and Brighten Baked Color Correcting Foundation in Fair. And Laura Geller's products are usually black, like the outside of its plastic and black, so this is really a really nice change. I'm hoping that the future auto deliveries come in this shimmery gold. I absolutely love it. This is the Balance and Brighten Baked Color Correcting Foundation, and it does come with a small mirror at the end, but this is what it looks like. So as you can see, there are different shades of pigment in her foundation. And what they do is they, it's like a liquid mousse. It starts as a liquid mousse, and then they bake it in a terracotta pan for 24 hours. Then they shape it to go into the compacts. Each product you receive, you're going to receive a completely different looking Balance and Brighten, a completely different looking blush. The same shades, but just kind of shows how individual the product is. And I really, really like that. I would say that the color correcting foundation gives light to medium coverage. The next product is the Blush and Brighten Baked Cheek Color, and this is in Tropic Hues, which is only available in this kit. So same concept, mirror at the one end, and then this is the blush with all the different colors. It gives a nice sheen to the skin, and I'm trying to see here what it says it contains. This formula that they use is mineral oil free and paraben-free, and it's also loaded with the anti-aging centella asiatica and white tea extracts. So her makeup is good for you, and from what I hear, white tea is pretty cool. So this, of course, same concept. It's kind of like a dome, if you can kind of see right there. But anyways, there's that. Then we go on to our Baked Eye Dreams palette, and this is in Sunset Horizon. So her Baked Eye Dreams palette goes, I believe that they did it with the, it would be the lip color palette goes with the blush, which I'll show you later. So these are the eye shades, and It shows it as warm pink, soft copper, gentle gold, and warm brown. So those are the four eye shades. Okay. Her kit also comes with a liner, and this is in Purple Paradise. So there's the liner. And then you've got the opposite end, very similar to the Bare Minerals. It's got the sharpener, and then it's also got the smudger in it, too. So very nice. And she calls these her eye care waterproof eyeliners. And it's got five beneficial anti-aging ingredients, ophthalmologist-tested, mineral oil-free, preservative-free, and specially formulated to use around the eyes. So it's good for people that have contacts like me. Next product is the Dream Creams Lip Palette in Tropic Hues. So here is the lip palette, and that is, it doesn't show you all the different colors, but it says that she handpicked these shades because these shades are all in the blush, which I will show you the blush again so that way you guys can see. So there is the lip palette and there is the blush. So you can see a lot of the same shades from the blush palette are incorporated into the lip palette. So it matches in a sense. My bangs are driving me nuts, if you can't already tell. Double-ended brush. So the one end is like the foam shadow, which I'm not real crazy about. And then this end is just a regular contour shadow brush. Also comes with a lip brush, which is actually kind of cool. You don't have to worry about a lid or anything. This end is open. And then this end, it almost looks like a pen. Anyways, you pull it and the lip brush comes out. So that's pretty cool. And I believe that is it for this palette. This palette is, of course, the Escape to the Tropics palette. I can't remember a price on it. You would have to look on QVC.com, go under Laura Geller Beauty, and kind of scroll through the pages. It was very recent, so you should be able to find it on QVC. If you have any questions, please feel free to send me a message below, or if you have any requests for videos. I tend to have a lot of QVC makeup, so that might be a good idea. Thanks. Bye-bye.